It's so bizarre to talk about something from a year ago.
We were filming a very fun scene, and occasionally people would come in and be like, NCIS just shut down. And they'd be like, action. And we'd be like, okay, everything's fine. Riverdale's also gone. Okay.
It was really high for you.
Yours was higher.
Higher on yours.
We just had 4 episodes and change, and then we got stopped.
It'll be weird, like, once we see it all edited together, that we'll know what we did before and what we did after. Or, right. I don't know.
I haven't aged.
No.
No, right. You haven't. We did start editing, and you cannot tell.
Yeah. You think you can tell with Case.
Hey, guys.
There's a scene in a restaurant last year, and then he walks out of the restaurant. It's a continuous scene, and he ages a year later.
You kept yelling at him to slouch.
Yeah, Drew, puff out your chest.
Yeah, because Case keeps being like, I'm bigger than you. My voice is deeper than you.
Congrats on your first boyfriend.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
He literally was on set and just kind of, like, having fun with his new deep voice, which was really cute.
Yeah, yeah.
And then he came up to me, and he's like, Drew, could you go this low? And I was like, absolutely not.
Oh, the pandemic. One thing we talked about when we were starting back up was making sure it feels, like, relevant. We had written these scripts, like, 2 full years ago at this point, and we were worried that the show would feel like it was written earlier than it was. When we put everything up on its feet, it didn't feel that way, which was nice.
But is this a brag?
I guess it turned out to be,
yeah.
Oh my God, that's them.
We had talked about a bunch of experiences we had had in the writer's room. I remember when I first came out, my parents weren't very okay with being gay, and so I went through a couple years where I was like, I'm gay, but barely, you're hardly gonna notice.
Don't worry, it's still just regular ice cream.
So this idea of, like, I'm gay, but don't worry, I'm still normal, is so fucked up, where you're like, season 2, I'm all better now, and I'm in a relationship, but that isn't, and that you still are trying to fit into this, like, straight box.
Right.
I think Gideon Glick is amazing.
Oh,
and I've known Gideon for a while, and I just think he's such a good actor.
Sasha Mamet was great.
She
was really funny.
She was doing Flight Attendant at the time.
Right, yes.
I thought Molly was really funny and was on episode 2, where Pat has Maya Bialik on her show.
What do you mean? You look exactly like her.
Molly was so funny and, like, genuinely being confused.
This whole cast is so, so nice. And we feel very lucky that you guys plug your ears, are so normal and, like, nice to work with. Like, everyone who comes into the show is like, oh, the cast is so lovely. And so that's that's nice.
Great. Why would we plug our ears for that?
Well, you didn't,
you know,
so I didn't say the bad things.
Oh, great.
Yes, yes, there's a couple more sentences on that.
Yes, and that is the end.